developing story right now in Marlboro, a serious crash on Route 20 where a woman and two dogs were hit by a car while walking between Pleasant Street and Granger Boulevard. The dogs died. The woman suffered serious injuries. The crash shut down the road for several hours. No word yet on exactly how that happened.